do you guys think that I have like teeth obsession? Why do you think I like crooked teeth? I don't get it. What do we miss? I don't think he's showing his teeth. He showed his teeth. All right, let's go in. All in, bruh. All in. And the legend is the one name tag because they. Oh, this guy. It's actually so weak. He literally was spamming one man stamp. Come on, bruh. See, this is my father. Why spam it if you guessed it? Mario! 70 minutes of winter and holiday Nintendo music. So I want to play some Nintendo. I think that could be fun. Patient ones shall receive. I feel like all Christmas music is bad. Okay, there's some songs. I forgot. I know a few that has like bells and stuff jingling. Damn. I don't know, something about the bells and just very like relaxed instrumental tune. That gets me. I like that. Thank you. Should have gotten value while I could. I was greedy. I always get too greedy. I don't repeat my mistakes. Okay. Don't be too greedy on the next time. Buy a Switch, play Mario. Talk to me. Chat, will you help me install? Will you help me right now if I were to? So I have PlayStation, right? And I have a capture card. Will you help me figure out how to get that working right now? If I wanted to play games from PS4, will you help me? You are like still jiggling. That's me, that's me. What's up? Can you imagine if I bone this guy? Can you imagine me boning Stormwatcher? It's gonna be delicious. No, no. Your dear Freckles, you'd be a goddess. Don't have freckles, no. Will you pay me by an hour? I'll pay you in candy. No PS4 in 2017, lol. I will help you, my lady. Thank you. Thank you, guys. Go set up in a room that's not. But my computer is here. What? I would. I know nothing about it. So you will help me? What's that, Fane's Mongo? How's it complicated? What? I've never ever set up a capture card. I have no idea to even work. I have no. Is it actually easy? If it is, just tell me you'll help me and we can do this together. Yeah? Dun, 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 dun. I have to clean this up. Wait, what? Stretch. Wait, let me stretch. Oh, did you hear a crack? Oh, that was good. That was a nice little crack. probably done that first. Makes little to no difference. Okay. Donezo. Mira, don't bend backwards too much. Your melons will show. What? No, they don't. Mira, the music is horadaba. Fine, chat. You pick the music. I can't find any good holiday, like Christmassy music. Relaxing Pokemon music. That's like Christmas. What about this one? Festive holiday. What about this one? I refuse to believe that all Christmas music is bad. It's gotta be something that's pretty chill.
Yeah, you need to go offline.
Just start your stream?
Yeah, I'm gonna start it soon.
And okay. I will, I told you.
And you're gonna stream downstairs from now on.
Okay.
I told you before you came, you can't stream in my room.
Okay.
Just do it anyway, because you have zero respect.
So. We can't make it, chat. I get some bad news. If only we were in turn 10, we could still live. Team Voice and this, I didn't see the nuts, 13. I mean, I guess we can just. Sure. There's literally nothing. Literally nothing. If I had a smaller minion, I can. Chat. Maybe we can confuse him with a. Can we? Let's confuse him. A little bit. A little bit. Chad, thank you for watching. I'm gonna go, and I don't know when I'm gonna stream next. Probably, I'm just gonna wait for the weather to get better, and I'll do like IRL stream. I still didn't find any good Christmas music. Oh well. Thank you, Fonzie, for 100. Thank you, bro. Actually, it was 106. I just saw that one. Thank you. Appreciate that. I know you didn't want it to go towards. Should I remove the ASMR thingy? Should I just remove it? Because obviously you guys. I thought you wanted to. That's why I put it down. If you don't want it, why even have it there? Why even have it? Do, 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 do. Ask Mitch to help you move the setup downstairs. Tyler is streaming downstairs. It's okay. I'll just do IRL streams when I have time. This should be fun too. ASMR is a dad mimi. I don't even want to. I mean, okay, I don't mind it. Like, it's kind of fun to whisper things here and there and just mess around with like brushes and stuff. But I thought you wanted it. I was trolling. I like ASMR. So, okay, so you do want me to leave it as it is. Because we're halfway there, technically. Technically. Yeah. Oh well, Merry Christmas. Pokey has nothing. I'm not trying to compete or compare it to her, but thank you. Big Snipe Storm. Merry Christmas to you too. If you have the voice for ASMR. Some people are saying that they like my ASMR, but I don't think it's because of my voice. I think it's because I just do a bunch of silly stuff when I do ASMR. It's like I just. You know how I am. You remember my ASMR streams. You know, I actually think I uploaded some of them to YouTube. You can go peep them. Here's my YouTube. I need to upload something to YouTube soon, too. Happy holidays, love you. thank you. Behold heaven. Honestly, I'm just gonna celebrate the New Year's. We're gonna do a drinking stream. You know what? No, for New Year's, Chad, even if the weather is bad, I'm gonna take you downtown. Okay, we're gonna go for drinks downtown for New Year's, right? I think that could be a fun way to celebrate it. Better than sitting home, right? I'll take you to the ball. I'll take you to the balls. Here in Ohio, I was on a business trip last month, so I wasn't able to watch the stream. Weird question. What's your question? But where are you? Guess, chat. Guess where I am. I'm glad you're back, Nels. Good to have you back, bro. Take us for drinks. So, since you guys are still 12, you can go to bars on your own. I'll take you. Don't worry. I shall take you. You are a very attractive Asian lady. Name one feature that is Asian that I have. One. Look at my eyes. Again, not trying to be racist, but we all know that Asians have specific features, like eyes, right? Like, well, I guess nose is not so much. Hair. Hair is, well, it's different structure for sure. Like, most Asians have, like, my hair is not thick, okay? It's, like, fine, and, you know, and I'm balding, according to you, Chad. So it's, like, I have eyelashes, like, pretty long eyelashes. It's also not typical for Asians. My nose is, well, I don't know about noses, but like my skin, no, I'm just tan. It's not yellowish, it's tan. Rude races, why? I'm just literally naming, okay, how about this? Typical Asian looks, qualities, or whatever. Physical characteristics, there you go. Rude. Literally gonna look it up and it's gonna say the exact same thing. Look at it. People classified as Asians physically different or as always of European descent. Okay. In almost all cases, Asians have straight black hair and dark eyes. Okay. I have greenish blue eyes, gray eyes. My hair is very curly. This is straightened. It's curly. Okay. It's light brown curly. So there you go. They also have less body hair, less facial hair. And you know, you'll know, guys, my buckles are hairy, so. Flatter faces. Yeah, it's not flat, but I want it to be flat. I feel like I would be more, what's the word? Photogenic, if it was flatter, but. Smaller noses, wider cheekbones. Yes, my cheekbones a little wide, but that's because my mom is from like southern part of Russia. She's not Asian. And shovel-shaped incisor teeth. What's shovel-shaped? I'm using factsanddetails.com, by the way, for this information. Facts and details. You gotta trust them, okay? Slightly scooped out faces of backside of the front teeth. What? I understand that. Green eyes? Yeah, they're like green, gray, something like that. They have different colors. Salty Asians in chat thinking all Asians don't look the same. No, they don't look the same, but I'm just talking about general physical characteristics that they have in common. You know, like we can talk about Swedish people. They have some common, like, characteristic, like they're usually blonde, they have pale skin, right? Light eyes. They're usually kind of taller compared to southern people. In general, we're talking about, like, just generalizing. It's not bad, is it? Привет! Как дела? 3-2-2. Спасибо, что смотрите. Did you know that Riley Reid plays Hearthstone? Chat, I did not look like Riley Reid, okay? I looked her up the other day because some people were telling me I look like her. I did not look like her, okay? And most importantly, I did not take it as a compliment. Okay. No offense, but please don't compare me to her. Thank you. Hold up. Hold up, who you calling a blonde? Where are you? Isn't it you? Sweet. My sister's blonde. She goes, do you know that? Blonde, blue eyes. If I'm Asian, then my own sister. My own little sister, she would be Asian too. How can she be blonde, blue eyes? Oh, by the way, guys, do you want to check out her Instagram? Dude, some of the pictures she posted there are like out of this world beautiful. They're kind of old. It's back from when they were in Maldives. But they're so pretty. Just amazing. No, I'm not Asian. To answer your question, I'm not Asian. There you go. No such things as typical look. There are ethnical differences. Race as scientific matter doesn't exist among human species. Yes, it does. Че сестрой не дусишь? Ну, она как бы на другой, совсем на другом конце мира, так? Так бы я потусила с удовольствием. Mira got scammed hard. Her sister got blonde and she got Mexican hair. It's not Mexican. I would love to have Mexican hair. Because normally, from what I've seen, Mexican and Asian people have like this thicker, straight, well, not necessarily straight with Mexican, but like they have like nice, thick hair. I get scammed with hair. It's like fine and fuzzy and just I don't even know whose hair is it? Who do you think has not very good hair? Just generally good. That's not generalized negative things. I feel like Latina people have nice hair. It's come on, my nature. Come on. Chad, if you're gonna keep making fun of me, I'm gonna start using our game. Okay. I'm warning you. Fuzzy feels better. Yeah, like I straighten it, but it's still kind of. Maybe I don't straighten it enough. I don't know what I'm doing wrong, Chad. What do you think? What do you think? Latina girls have nice moustaches. Like, the way my structure is, it looks like there's a little bit of shadow, but if I were to straighten it... See, my face is not flat. I need to lose weight. Dude, when I gain weight, it goes in my face, which is so unattractive. I want to gain weight in my body, all over body, but it goes in my face, it goes in my cheeks. I see nose hair. No, you don't. No, you don't. I'll be right back. I need a few days.
Whatever I do, they hear it. It doesn't matter what it is.
Alright, chat, what do you want to play now? Okay. Mira, вот дай свою аналитику, кто красивый, один или сами. Это все очень субъективно. Я выбрала, всегда выбирала и выбрала. Это мое субъективное. Но опять же, очень многое зависит от человека, от конкретного человека. В общем-то, да, наверное, что-то мне очень нравится славянский, конечно. Alright, let's play some PUBG, yeah? Can you get to PUBG? Is that streaming for now? So we have... We can squeeze a few games of PUBG. Fonz, you wanna get on? Yo, subs, you wanna play? Let's go. Let's go. Eskimo, is that water? Yes, it is water. You scared me. You try to get me. Мира будет с наступающим Новым годом. За ваш чат, когда на родину Дедушки Мороза. Мы только оттуда вернулись, бро. Мы только оттуда вернулись. The stream awards. I don't want them stream awards. I want to play some PUBG. I would like to play some PUBG. Let's go. Mira, we can't hear you. Oh, maybe the music is still out. Let me turn it off.
Точка с запятой.
Точка с запятой. Ой, я не то написала. Точка с запятой, вот так. Спасибо, бро. Спасибо, анонимчик. What's up, Warden? Yeah, the music is pretty fucking tough. I can't hear anything. It's actually so quiet for me. So very quiet. Everything is loud. Wait, that's good, right? As long as I'm loud too, I'm gonna be cheating. Oh, accept. Alright. That's duos. We need two more. Yup. Subs. Anyone else wants to hop on? Oh, he turned it down? Wait, let me see.
Okay.
Is it better now? Cozy. Do you guys like the lights? It's all like dark and cozy here. No one else wants to play right now. Wait, what are you guys doing? You're probably having like some Christmas dinner right now, aren't you? Maybe I should go have some Christmas. Oh, wait, I don't need to. I have it right here. Got my combos. I got my chocolate. I got my water. Merry Christmas, boys. Merry Christmas. Привет, твой добряк. Alrighty, we're gonna go duos then. We gonna go. Is it cold in your region right now? Ah, it's like 10 degrees Celsius right now. Da 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 da. And banned, not Ice Poseidon. I'd rather not. Wait, why was he banned? Get drunk on stream? Should I? I can have a glass of wine. You know what, chat? I'll have a glass of wine. How does it sound? Usually when I drink wine, I become nicer, you know? You want me to be nicer, right? You want me to be nicer. You type a heart in the chat if you think it's a good idea. If you and me have a glass of wine. That's not alcohol, by the way. Там кто-то сзади, кто там за... Ой, я ударила случайно. Кто сзади? You're already so nice. No, Chad. No. We're gonna drink some wine and we're gonna do giveaways, okay? I don't know what else. And I'm not sure what I'm gonna give away. How about... You know what, Chad? I bought some new clothes yesterday, so I'm gonna give away my old clothes. It might be a little tight for you, but you know, we'll just have to stretch it out. Sound good? -6 Celsius here in Denver with the snow on the ground. Honestly, I feel like snow on Christmas time is just a blessing. You know? You don't have to go to work anyways. You don't have to go to school. You just chill there. You enjoy the Christmassy spirit and just chill. Alright, let me just grab a glass. Giveaways and knives? No, not knives. We're gonna be giving away. Look at this cute bottle. I actually really like the name Chloe. Chloe. Oh. Wait. Is this microphone gonna be good for ASMR? Is it? Doo-doo. Реклама чего? Меня никто не спонсирует. Никто. На самом деле я сбросила всех спонсоров. Кажется, что как-то это на данный момент. Oh wow, that's actually really good. Not really good, but like not bad at all. You know, not bad considering. Where did I buy this? Was it either Walgreens or like some store like HEB or something? It's not bad. That's all I'm gonna say. Not bad at all. What's up, Lucas? Drunk stream? No, Chad. Not drunk stream. Just having a glass of wine, right? It's a holiday. Having a glass of wine. Squall. I like it. Bad glasses for wine. Why? Again, Chad. This is all I found at Walgreens. Okay. That was an emergency purchase. Hello from France. Bonjour. Wait. That's not... Bonjour is like good day. It's probably night. Noir? Ben Noir. I forgot. I haven't practiced in a while, so... Soir. Bonsoir? No, wait. Yeah, bonsoir. Night? Soir? I think. It's been too long. You said good black. Did I? Well, come on, bro. Why'd you have to expose me? There were only a handful of people that could expose me that actually speak French. Why you gotta expose me, bruh? Imagine if Americans switched from pounds to kilograms overnight. That would be mass confusion. I think it would be the best decision they can ever make. And for Fahrenheit to Celsius. Imagine. It just would be so much easier for us. Спасибочки, Алекс. С наступающим тебе здоровья, счастья, всего хорошего в новом году. И вам не болеть, карапузики. Ну что, тогда начинаем папчик. Мы начинаем. Мне вот этот волос так надоел, мне лезет лицо. Может его сбрить нафиг? Новый стайл в новом году. Also 24-hour clock Wait. They already have a 24-hour clock. What do you mean? What do you mean? No. Okay. Dragged it. Ready up. Let's go. Wait, I need to wear this. We have to be prepared, Chad. Oh, that's what you were listening to? I'm so sorry, Chad. I'm so sorry. Okay, fuck the Christmas music. There's just no good music. I didn't know you were listening to that crap. It actually sounds pretty bad. My bad, chat. My bad. My bad. I say by my statement that there's no good Christmas music. I'm sure, I think I'm gonna agree with you. We tried, right? We listened for what? It's been like 3.5 hours of us trying to find good Christmassy music. Not a single song. Okay, well, Fonzie's song was okay-ish, but, you know. If you're into 80s. Can we have some polka? Okay, sure. What's... We're just using in-game voice? Yeah? Can I say yeah? Oh, that's loud. That's loud. I'm pretty sure my thing is open, so. Should be fine. Gotta make sure you can hear me very well.
Yo, yeah, I can hear you fine. It's just when I die, I can't talk to you, but it's whatever.
Oh, you want to talk to me even when you're dead? That's so nice.
It's not about wanting to talk to you, mate. It's about wanting to tell you that there's a person there or whatever, because you can't see shit. But yeah.
Come on, bro. Just tell me you want to talk to me. It makes
me
feel
better.
I do want
to talk to you. Yeah, that's what it is, of course.
Alright, where do you want to go? Water treatment?
Not where you've marked. We won't make it there. Go to this Elazar.
Was it? Oh, that place? Dude, we're going to get eaten alive in there. Let's go to the island.
We're not going to make it there, it's too far away.
Really? I mean... Sure. We're gonna die so far. Look at all these neighbors, they're everywhere!
Yeah, but, like, the place is huge. Go exactly where I've marked.
We're gonna die. Everyone's going there. We're gonna die, Chad, aren't we? Look, there's... I'm not going there. I'm going to this house. Dude, there's so many of them. PUBG, PUBG, yes, PUBG. PUBG and some wine. Okay, everything's gonna be okay, right? Everything's gonna be okay. We're gonna drink some wine. I lost! Okay, here. Because of the heal, I didn't see where I was going. We're gonna drink some wine and we're gonna hug it out, okay? Everything's gonna be okay. Hugs make everything okay. Look, we got a mini. Oh. See? Christmassy. Christmassy. Ah! Flash doesn't go in there? Is this a good gun? Seems like a better one than this one. Who's this? Is that you, Chad? Who's that? I still haven't learned my attachments. Might be. Backpack. Shh. Be quiet, Chad. Be quiet. Use P18C. You mean the other one? This one? You think this one's better? Really? Okay, I'll listen to you guys.
Pretty sure the P18C, you can turn it on auto and it's like a sort of like a little mini machine gun pistol.
Oh, nice. Okay, alright. Thanks, Chad. Let's put an auto. Uh-oh. I do have an Uzi. Well, not Uzi. Yeah, for some reason, this is pretty much the same thing as Uzi to me. I don't know why. Wait, where's Fonzie? Why are you so far, my neighbor?
I mean, I'm killing dudes.
You are? Nice. Would you like to kill them together?
If you'd like to make your way this way, I'm sure we can do that.
Okay, alright. Was it rude of me to tell Chad that your mom got sick?
No, I don't care.
But generally, is it rude?
I mean, kind of, I guess. I don't know.
I thought I was being nice, but like telling people to like, you know, cheer you up and stuff. Oops, I got hurt. But I wasn't.
I mean, yeah, it's not a horrible thing, but yeah, some people, I guess, are sensitive to that stuff. I don't know. So I'm not bothered.
Oh, I see a person. He's coming your way. He's gonna be like north, 345. Oh, he's right there. I'm gonna shoot him. See what I'm shooting? He went into this building. 15. Ah, he's running. He's running again. Yeah, go to your left. He's right there. Finish him. You got him?
Yeah, knocked him.
Nice. Very nice. Where's his buddy at? Wait!
Oh, his teammate's right next to me. He's gonna execute me.
I'm sorry, Chad. I'm sorry we failed you. I'm sorry for yelling. I always yell. I don't mean to. I'm sorry. I should put my microphone like further. I'm gonna put it far. Like, is this a good spot? I'm just gonna keep it here, okay? Because I feel like every time I try, well, I did try, but I can't help it. I make sounds, and I know it hurts your ears. I'm just gonna keep it here, yeah? Shit. There we go. That's good, right? Is it good? Is it better if I put it further away?
Hello? Yeah, what's up, dude? Yeah, you trying to kick it? Yeah, let's just drive somewhere, though. Yeah, that's fine.
Oopsie.
Alright, yo, for real, thank you for calling me, man. I appreciate it. Nah, I needed what? This, dude. Trust, like, thanks. I'll give you the address. Thank you.
What's up, Geeks Out? As long as it's not bodily function sounds. Nah, it's just... I know it hurts your ears, but I can't help. I just can't. The other day when we were eating at a restaurant, Mitch's dad had a spider. It was a pretty big spider, but, you know, it just started crawling on him. And I started freaking out. I don't know why. It's like something subtle happens and I just yell. Is this what gold girls do? You know, I was talking... Okay, we were talking on Discord with Fonzie and Envy yesterday. And there's just some things that girls do, you know, they just do them, regardless, you know, like, shopping is one of them. They're gonna drag you down to shopping, and they're just gonna ask you, is this cute? Is that cute? You know, for hours, they're gonna try a bunch of different clothes, and, right, Fonz? You told me that, too. Regardless.
Yep. Every single girl I've ever been with done that.
It's just one of these things, and I feel like yelling at, like, something subtle is also one. I didn't know why I was so jumpy, but... It is what it is, bro. You guys like shopping? I know you probably can say no, but when I'm shopping, I have to make sure I get the best thing in the store, okay? The best. And to know it's the best, you have to try everything in there. This is how it works, chat. Is this my junkyard? Yeah. Yeah, it is. No neighbors. No, there's a neighbor, neighbor alert. On the right. Go into the safe. No, don't. You know what? I'm just gonna.
Well, how was someone else landed at this shit spot?
I don't know, and he's all by himself. That's so strange. Okay, I'm gonna go to your spot. Oh god, I'm so scared. Not my money. No, it's not even about money, it's like about time. Would you spend that time with your girl, like helping her shop, helping her pick things? Or is it actually that torturing for you as you say it is? Спасибо, Тём. No, you try hard my stuff.
Привет, мир. Привет. Как ты считаешь, есть смысл переезжать в МСК из миллионника? Удаленная работа на МСК ЗП позволит снять квартиру в центре.
I have a gun. Yeah, I got a pistol. Город миллионник. А зависит от города. Бро, слушай, ну столько. Я не могу ответить, имея так мало информации о твоем случае. Да от многого зависит. Самое главное, когда бы не стоял какой-то выбор перед тобой, слушай свое сердце. Я знаю, что это звучит банально, но постарайся всегда прислушиваться к себе. We should go loot somewhere else.
Come with me and kill this dude.
Okie dokie. I'm gonna try. What's up, by the way? Слушайте свое сердце. Это тяжело, но... Слушай, интуиция... Я знаю, есть выражение про женскую интуицию. Интуиция у всех достаточно хорошо развита. Нам нужно всегда слушать свой внутренний голос и понимать, в каком направлении нам стоит двигаться, в каком не очень. Поэтому, что бы я сейчас ни сказала, ну, мое решение, оно не должно сильно влиять на... Мое мнение, твое решение. I don't see him. Должно быть свое собственное. Do you see him at all?
No, I don't see.
Where is he? Do you think he's hiding?
I don't know if he's seen us and got scared and run away.
You think so?
I mean, he's not here.
It doesn't seem like he is here. Well, let's just go towards the circle, I guess. Nothing else we can do. Good shopping with girls is AJF. I wonder if there's a girl. Well, after, of course there is, because there's always like an exception from rules, but... I'm sure not all girls are like that, but... You know, I feel like regardless of gender, if you're in a store, I have to try everything because otherwise you don't know if that's actually the best thing. How would you know without trying everything? You know? You have to, and that's what takes so much time.
It's like I said to you last night though, the worst thing what all girls do, you try something on first, try 10 more things on, and then end up buying the first thing. It's so annoying.
But that's because you won't know that the first thing was the best until you compare it to the rest of it, okay? Sorry, it was my girly voice. Sounds like you don't agree, but that's alright.
I absolutely don't agree.
I absolutely don't agree. Okay. Chad, do you agree? Yo, the rainbow winner. Thank you so much for the 6 months. Thank you, bro. Oh, if you wanna hop on our sub Discord, let me know. I'll whisper you the link. Thank you so much. Guys, can you spam some mirror W's in the chat? Or just hearts if you're a pleb. Girly mirror? I'm not very good. Chad, do you think I'm girly? You wouldn't know because I don't actually fully act like You know, I act a lot on stream, so it's like you don't really know how. But then again, I feel like it's like that with a lot of people, right? They just kind of act up here and there. Just kind of act up, just act up, just act up. Everyone does that, just understand. Oh, goody, 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 goody. Compressor would be helpful. That we don't need. Buck, buck. That's a buck, buck. What's the second backpack?
Oh, I need a backpack.
I think you act girly. Okay. Okay. That's here's the thing. I act different. Oh, there's a second one right next to me. If you want to come here, Fonz. It depends on the person. Yeah, it's right here. It depends on the person that I chill with. But when I chill with Hotted, I act pretty girly. I don't know why. His presence makes me want to be like a girl, you know? And it's like, if I'm around somebody who's... I just act different on different people, which is, I think, normal. I heard that others do that too. You know, just have different edges. Just for some people, that range is very narrow. Others have like a wider range of acting. Oh, I hear shots. I don't know if it's good though. Do you guys like girly girls? Or do you like not so much girly girls? You're like tomboys, you know, like the ones you can have a beer with and just. Who are you shooting? Are you shooting something? What the fuck? Why is he not talking?
Sorry, I can't talk. I've got push to talk on. This is why we need Discord.
Oh. Wait, where is he?
Up the hill, up the hill. I knocked his teammate.
Whoa! I'm sorry. I was dumb. I literally was like a chicken. I was just running around. I don't know why I did that. I'm sorry. Chat, will you forgive me? Where is he? Shoot me. I'm right here. Finish me. Wait, just put it on open. See how my stuff is open? You can talk to me all you want. As in, like, everyone can hear. That's how we're gonna make friends, yeah? Make it friends. Mirror you, mirrorly girly. It's more than enough. What does that mean? Bitsitecho. Do you play with in-game voices easy as fuck? Why? We can make friends. А где он был? Он был слева на горе. Просто я немножко тупо поступила, я начала бегать вперед-назад. Ну хотя у меня даже не было оружия правильного, ну ладно. Проехали. Сделали вид, что мы проехали. Мы проехали. Happy Christmas.
Oh, is that working? Yeah. Sound alright, I'll leave it like this.
Yo, is it weird when you say Happy Christmas? I feel like everyone says Merry Christmas and then it just sounds weird, right? Is it not? Merry Christmas? Happy Christmas?
You asking me, or?
Uh-huh.
No, I don't know. Merry Christmas. Everyone says Merry Christmas.
Why? Why not Happy Christmas?
I don't know. It's Happy New Year, Merry Christmas, Happy
but
New
why?
Year.
But why? And if you say Merry New Year and Happy Christmas, it sounds weird, huh?
Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, there's nothing wrong with saying that. Like, it's just not the saying. I don't know. It's weird.
Yo, let's go farm. Let's go farm.
Okay.
Girly girls make me more guyish. Girly girls are seductive. Really? I felt like girly girls are not really. Nah, it depends. I guess it just depends. It just depends. Yeah, you're right. Whoever asked me what's your definition of girly, I don't know if I should even go into that chat. Should I? I feel like this is gonna be a long conversation. Okay. All this cuddly, cutesy stuff, I think we can all agree that's girly, right? Oh, I see a neighbor. He's going to farm too. Anyone else?
I think that dude's not going to exactly farm. I think he's going to drop a little bit short.
Мира у меня нету новогоднего настроения. Что делать, чтобы оно появилось? Купи мандаринок, бро. Купи мандаринок. Look at this chat. You like my new pin? I'm not sure what that is, by the way. Do you know what this is, Fonz? This pin that I have?
What? The Game Boy with a little smiley?
Yeah, what's that Game Boy thing?
In Game Boy? You don't know what a Game Boy is?
Is it like from a cartoon?
No, it's like, you know, it's like a little handheld, you know, game console thing, like Nintendo Game Boy.
Oh, it's literally just the game. Oh, level 3, okay, thank you. Okay, thank you very much. Hello. Have you guys had Game Boy while you were growing up? I didn't. I just played a lot of Sega with my sister.
Dude, Game Boy's really shit.
Like, it's good?
Yeah. How did you never have a Game Boy? How did you ever travel without a Game Boy?
I played a lot of Sega. I remember that. Yo, who that? Miska! Thank you so much for the sub and welcome. Бросьте ты русский, спасибо и добро пожаловать на канал. Мур-мур-мур и все дела. Why you fail fishing me, chat? Wait, maybe I did have it. Maybe. No, I just remember playing hella games on Sega. Like, literally just eating gummy bears and playing Sega nonstop. I remember that. I'll have the AK back.
What Sega did you have? Do you remember?
Nah. Dude, it was
a Mega Drive.
I remember what it looked like. If I looked up like different types, I'm sure I'll be able to tell you. Hello. They have fake Game Boys and fake Nintendos in Russia back then. I never really had Nintendo or Game Boy, I told you, Chad. I had...
I've looted all that murder.
Oh. Where are we going to?
Let's go south.
Okay. I don't think I looted everything in here, by the way. Yeah, I had Sega, then I had... What was it called? Dandy or something like this. Another PlayStation-ish thingy. And then I had a computer. Honestly, I remember my peers and our family was one of the first ones to get... I think I looted this already. To get a computer. Yeah, I did. Oops. And that's where it all began, chat. None of these? Ooh, I'll take that. So, for some reason, I always want to put the flash in there. I always want to do it. I don't know about you guys. I don't know what you used. No Game Boys. Doesn't mean I missed out. Doesn't mean I had a bad childhood. Yeah, that's what it's are. I know, it says in parentheses, but I still drag it. Before reading it, I just drag it, because why not? I remember back in the day, on my first family PC, I scrambled across my brother's hidden hentai folder. First time ever seen hentai. How was that, bruh? Did you enjoy it? What? First one of chat, if you remember the first FAP you had on your family computer. I don't think I remember it, chat. Pistol. See, so we don't need any of this. But I feel like reading is harder than just dragging. You know, just doing it is easier than reading. Am I weird? Ska. Thank you very much. Thank you. Where is this? Oh, armor! Yes. I need a little bit of armor. And now all I need, Twitch chat, is a little scope. And we're gonna be chilling. I enjoyed it. That's good. That's always good, chat. Sure. Sure. We parsed PC was in the dining room, so wait, what? In the dining room? Well, you gotta do what you gotta do, right, Chad? You gotta do what you gotta do. While you're eating, I can already see that having a midnight snack, huh? Damn. Chad, you nasty. Sarai, проверим. No, thank you. Na 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 na. Let's go to these houses. Let's go to these houses. Wait, the circle is. Oh well. Sup? That idea of fapping in the dining room, it doesn't. I don't know. It's something about it. It's just so funny to me. You guys ever eat when you fap? Okay, I should ask that. Which one, Chad? Which one? Which one? Okay. All right. Okay. Oh, goody. I'll take that. Don't answer me, okay? Ask that, but don't answer me. Don't answer. I don't want to know. Ask because I think it's funny, but it's not that funny. It's just sexual. See, I ask things not to be sexual, but I just think it's funny. But, you know, they're perceived usually in a sexual way, so.
Dude, them bombs are fucking scary, man.
They're so loud. Oh my. Jesus Christ. I'm panicking. Okay, I see him falling from the sky. I'm sorry, Joe. Can I see him falling from the sky if I look up? So I can avoid them? You actually do not see them falling. They just happen to fall. Okay, chat, I remember I had a dream, right? And after I had a dream, I was thinking, like, what if I'm actually in a situation where, like, I don't know, something's for, like, a meteoroid or something. I don't know, what do you call it? Meteor? It's falling from the sky. Like, how do you avoid that? So I literally kept thinking, like, I just need to look up and you can avoid it. Like, you can run in a different direction or some shit. Is that possible? I feel like it is, because it's going to be going in a reasonable speed. So if you see the direction that it's coming from, you can kind of dodge it, right? So,
I can't even believe what I'm listening to right now.
Wait, what do you mean? I had a glass of wine, cut me some slack. But have you ever thought about this? What if it's the end of the world and there's like a hella meteors just raining down and you have to avoid them? Wouldn't you be looking up just to make sure you can avoid them? You can like run away from them or something?
I'm not even.
Dude, I got so many heals. I'm so content. How was your dinner, Fonz?
Really good. Really nice.
What'd you have?
Beef, real rib of beef.
Yo, did I get anything from the place? Yo, Mitch. Did you give me some food? Did I get any food from the place?
I got bread, but that's all I got.
No dessert?
No. They fucked the door.
Chat, we're gonna be having some bread for Christmas.
Can you do for a sec?
I'm in a game.
Okay, well.
Alright.
Holy shit, you just killed them both. Nice.
Sorry about that. Do they have anything good in them?
Not really.
Are you kidding me? Wait, do I not have no space?
This dude's got a car, but if he's not got a good scope for it.
Not enough space. What do you mean not enough space? And this one uses 56. I need more of these. I don't know, do I need more of these? Could get to level 3 blocks damage. Cannot take any more.
Have you got a level 3 vest and helmet, Jesus?
I mean, I'm chilling, bruh.
Have you got good meds?
Yeah, I just try hard at some.
Nice.
Yeah, I'm chilling.
Car.
Stop shooting while moving. God damn it.
Fuck!
God damn. Она умеет говорить? Нет! Это все было понарошку. Это все было понарошку. I tried, Miska, I tried, okay? Just cut me some slack. Do you ever play with chat? I play with my subs, but right now, no one but Fonzie is up there. Everyone's probably having like Christmassy dinners and stuff. Speaking of which, let me pop my chocolate, my Christmas tree. Почему такая маленькая? Yo, Mira, please. Где же я? Yo, let's try a new place.
Yeah, go wherever, Matt, wherever. You can go all the way over here if you want, stay on. We've not been here, have we?
I feel like there would be a lot of people in there.
Okay.
Can we make it to that little spot?
Yeah, we should be able to.
Бро, я не могу так оставить. Playing games, okay?
Actually, we probably won't get there, but we can just finish. We can just run the rest of the way.
Dude, not even close. I mean, should we go to the right? This little
Just land
thing?
where we're landing and we'll just try and
Yeah.
find the car or
Let's
something.
go to this thing on the right.
Oh yeah,
60.
okay.
That was ambitious. Мира, где твое счастье? Если бы я знала, бро. Если бы я знала. Dude, I wish I had more hands. I want to eat, drink, and play at the same time. I need like two more pairs of hands.
It's utilize your feet.
Nom, 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 nom.
Channel your inner chimp.
Inner chin.
Yeah, use your feet, put like your wine glass in your foot or something, and you know.
Oh, dude, I actually seen some people. I don't know how they do that. That's crazy to me.
Dude, I can pick things up between my toes, like I've got like I don't
You
know why, like
serious?
just
Have you
yeah.
practiced it, or you just happen to
Not
know how to do
practice,
it?
they're just something that just learned when I was a kid, like walking around, I could just pick shit up with my toes.
There's level 2, by the way, in here.
Nice.
And a buck buck. Buck 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 buck. Two buck bucks. Oh, that's level 3. God damn. Do you see any neighbors?
Nope.
That's good, that's good, that's good. That's very good. Is this guy Danish? Close. I was gonna joke that you're Scottish, but I feel like it's not as funny anymore. Can I keep saying that you're Danish now?
You do you, Mira.
You do you, chat.
How
I
the fuck do I
mean,
sound Danish? Like, what the fuck?
I feel like maybe they haven't heard a whole lot of. I don't know who that guy is that even asked that. Cheek pat, I don't know where that goes. On your cheek. Cheeks. Them cheeks. Who's that crazy Danish guy? So crazy. Oh, did you hear
Dutch.
that?
Yeah.
Are we ready?
I kind of, I've not got a scope, but.
Me neither. I mean, I can kind of still shoot.
Dude, there's shots going off everywhere, man. Let's
There's
go,
one
let's go, let's
right
go.
there for sure. I don't know if I want to go, chat. I'm being a chicken shit.
Follow me, come up this hill.
Follow me and let's go.
Oh, the fuck, can't get up there, look.
I'm going left. Operation chicken shit. Do you see anyone? Where? Ah, bugs.
I see where one do this, but without a scope, I don't want to take the shot.
Anyone. I keep hearing shots, but I don't see anyone. That's actually so creepy. Chat, I'm creeped out. Please hold me. Chat, hold me! So close! I don't want to go in open.
I'm not one dude, I don't know where his teammate is, so I'm backing out.
Chat, hold me!
Come to me, they're coming out.
Chat, will you hold me? Oh, what's up? I'm not happy.
Never mind, got them both.
Nice. Wait, is that what the shots were coming from?
Yeah, probably. There's all body bags.
Can I climb this? No? Okay. The crazy Dane dance game. Прыгнула, чтобы лучше видеть. Чтобы лучше видеть. Нет, что мне не видно было.
Yo, come here and get some loot, Mira.
Is anything good? Are there any scopes?
I've not checked, but there's guns and stuff.
Nice. Destination unknown. Lalalala. So you're saying loot the bodies and you ran away? Oh, did I? Oh, my bad. I don't know.
Like,
well,
if you need the M4, like, I've got a lot of ammo for it.
I can use some. Sure thing, buddy. Sure thing.
50 ammo.
Thank you. Does it ever happen to you, chat? You kind of listen, but not so much. It's like you listen, but it's like, I don't know how to describe that. It's like, unless it's your, it's a necessity, like you have to do it, like you just don't really listen, you know? You're just, so you had a plan, right? I had a plan. I want to check out these things. He told me that, and it's like, oh, but I have AKMs. It's like, just keep doing the thing, you know? But if I had no gun, and it's like, I didn't have a plan, you know what I mean? It's like, yeah, it matters what others say, but I always just keep doing what I wanted to do, regardless of what others say. Does that make sense? Not sure. Mira, сколько сейчас времени?
Oh, come here. This is fucking awesome.
What is?
Found a little hiding spot.
What do you mean? You wanna
hide?
We can hide.
Look at
this guy. There's a hamburger. A happy hamburger. Holding ice cream.
Come in here and hide. This is fucking awesome.
No, it is cute. Sabra.
Oh man, if we was in the zone, we could literally just camp here, like.
How do you pronounce your name?
I want to get up there.
D-loving the stream BTW.
Oh, thanks, Dom. Just Mira is fine. Mira. I know some people pronounce it as Myra. That's not the way the cookie crumbles. Mira. Eva. Holy. Yeah, I feel like we looted all of this crap. Let's keep going to new. Let's go to a new spot. I want to see this hamburger place. Привет, Келвис. Салвикс. Салвикс. Няшна. I want to have a hamburger with ice cream at the same time. You know, like actual ice cream on top of a hamburger.
That's disgusting.
What? Why you gotta judge without trying it?
True.
How fast it changed your mind. True. Okay. Wait, is this a car? Is this a working car? Don't you me chat. You close-minded fucks. Okay, that's a destroyed card. Squall. You weren't there. Was it? No, this is new. Okay, this is new. This reminds me of Mexico. Colorful and not very. Okay. I can say it. It might sound mean. Like, not very, like kind of, just kind of poor, but colorful and nice. Is that mean, chat? That's just what I noticed from being there. God damn it. Should we stay here?
Yeah.
We're gonna practice throwing grenades. Okay. Three. Where is it? Okay. Where did it go? Where did I throw it? It literally disappeared. Makes no sense. Mira, поделись финишком. Okay, bro. Okay. Все для тебя, зая. Спасибо за Валю. Вспомнил такой мульт, хотел показать девочке. Слушай, это один из моих любимых. Он такой няшный. I love Ollie. Ollie. Eva.
Привет, меньше чем три.
Привет. Привет, Bad the First. Слушай, давно тебя не видела. Ну расскажи, как у тебя делишки. Выпрыгивай из окна.
You'll need a pan there.
I mean, sure.
One upstairs in this building I'm in.
definitely my kitten. I'm terrible at cooking. I know Hey Polo Parta. What language is it? Dude, I missed the old pub where everything was in Russian. I felt like I was home. And now it's like, I don't know where I am anymore. I don't know who these people are. It's just such a strange environment. I don't like this no more. I want to go home. You don't have to respond to that. It. I'm ending my life. You should play Escape from Tarkov. It's a Russian game. Why do you think I would like that game? You know, every time somebody assumes just because I'm Russian and there's something that's made in Russia, I would just automatically like it. I mean, I see what your logic's coming from, but it's such a simple way of thinking. It's like, I don't know. Should we play in this? Oh, that's Spanish. Wait, so I am right. This is like Mexico? That's what he said. This looks like Mexico. It's like colorful and poor. So I was right. All I want for Christmas is a scope. Preferably 4. 8 will do as well. 16. Do you guys remember 16? 16 scope. That's nice too. That's nice. That's nice. Toilet paper. TP that shit. And no. And no.
Need to move soon.
Мирит в курсе, что Фонзи gay. Он не gay. My Russian viewers are telling me that you're gay. Why are they doing
that? I'm gay.
Yeah. Oh, you are?
Yeah.
Oh. I'm sorry, I didn't know that.
Why are you sorry? What the fuck, Mila? Come on, bro. Don't even try and get out of that. You can't get out of that.
Colorful and poor must be Mexico. Pretty accurate, to be honest. I was in Mexico for 2 weeks, and that's the... Again, I haven't visited, obviously, a whole lot of places there, but that was my impression of Mexico. And anyway, they had beautiful cenotes. Beautiful. Hey, guys, I have a little bit of announcement. Alright, I appreciate your announcement. Chet, what's the auto run? I need to auto run, but because I need to put some more wine in my... Actually, maybe I can do it with my hand. One hand. Челлен. Когда можно инвестировать 20 000 и получить около 1-2 в месяц? Зайти в Сбербанк. У них, кстати, неплохие. Я представляю, неплохие инвестиционные программы. Зайти в Сбербанк. Не зря же это один из крупнейших банков России. Или спроси у чатика, они знают все. Я же сказал. Ребята, а что это за иконки рядом с вашими именами? Типа как кнопочка такая маленькая. Это что? All I want for Christmas is for you not to say, I know. Wait, a cabin with nothing but grass. That's just mean. Why even make a cabin if there's nothing inside? Such a disappointment. Do we need it? We're in the circle.
Yeah, we might need it, like, the circles might go far away. I'm just gonna drive into this building.
Move camera position. What do you want me to move it to? there anything ever in the stables? Oh yeah.
I think this might have been looted.
I mean, I see some shit.
There's a gun there with no ammo though. It makes me think there's people have been here.
Stable. Okay.
Yeah, doors are open. Come on, mate, let's go. Been looted.
Sorry, I got shot. Who shot me? Ah! Where? What? There's only one spot, it would be from these windows. Watch out, they're gonna shoot you too. He got me from the spot.
Can you crawl to me a little bit and get safe?
I thought this place was so... This spot was so safe. Look at that chat. It looks so cozy. How the fuck did they... Yeah, he had to be somewhere in there.
So I've shot him. Can you crawl? Oh, how did you die? Fuck.
Yeah, he finished me, but it's not... How did he get me, chat? Yeah, he was there. It's the only spot he could have gotten the ankle on me. Mother sucking Christmassy balls.
Fuck off.
Alright, your aim was good though. Okay, your aim was good. I gotta admit, his aim was good. Wouldn't you agree, chat? It was pretty good. Can't see how many are alive. I can just tell you. Okay, when you need to know, chat, you can just ask me. I know you want me to move the camera, but it's such a good spot for every other game that I play other than PUB. And for me to move it, I'm lazy. I miss Mitch. I miss him too. It's just, why does he have to be such a paranoid, dumb fuck? Okay, that sounds rude, but, you know, it's like he's, you know, negative side. He has a lot of positive sides, but his negative is just, ugh, drives people away from him. You're losing the hair. You think so? Probably. Chat, I'm gonna be honest with you, but we all lose our hair, okay? We all age. Doesn't matter what age you are. We all getting older, we all age, and we all losing hair as we age. Actually, it's not true. If there's some stuff that you can take and use, it will help you grow the hair. But unless you're doing that, you're probably losing your hair. I'm gonna break it to you, okay? Look at our hair, chat.
Honestly, fuck going bald. I'm more worried about going grey.
I'm not bald. Wow, how bold. Shut up. Look, not bald anymore. Look at my little Game Boy.
Where do you want to go, Mira?
To a pool. I want to go for a swim.
We're not going for the swim. Should we go to Zaki again? I like that last time.
Sure, that sounds good. Time to buy a wig. I'm not bothered, it's just, look, it's normal. It's just, it's all normal.
Dude, what's worse in your opinion, mate, bald or grey?
What?
What's worse, bald or grey?
Definitely bald. Grey, you can just... Oh shit, I forgot to exit.
Yeah, I suppose you can just dye your hair. Man, I'm going grey, I'm telling you.
Plus, honestly, for guys, when you have grey hair, I think it looks... I don't know, it just adds like character or something. It's like scars. It's not a bad thing. As opposed to when a woman goes... I don't know, it's different.
And my hair's really long at the minute, like really fucking long. And when I was cooking, it was like gonna get in my eyes and shit, so I put an Alice band in. And I thought it looked good. It kind of does look good, but like, it looks grey. Like underneath, it's fucked. I can't wear it, I'm off the dime Herman.
Damn. How long is your hair right now?
How long? I don't know, it's not mega, mega long. It's like... I don't know. I'm trying to grow it like, did you ever watch Sons of Anarchy?
Ah.
The character in Sons of Anarchy that apparently I look like called Opie. I'm trying to try and grow his hair like that.
Chat, do you know who he's talking about? You gotta pick up the gun. Don't forget to pick up your gun on your way out, chat. Who's this British guy? He's not British, he's Danish. Please have some respect. Put some respect! What do you mean not enough space? Fuck these bandages. Buck buck. Would be nice. No buck buck. Those bad men. Okie dokie. Where are we heading to? What's the circle like? Oh, nice! Oh, nice! Chat, we called it.
Nice.
What do you call it? Sons of Anarchy is amazing. Well, we just finished Stranger Things. Mitch really liked that show. Honestly, it's a good show, but I felt like it was a little too kiddish, you know? In my opinion. It's like a little too predictable and too kiddish. But it's still a really nice show. Still a really nice show. Anything with superpowers, sign me in. Bro, я прошла твой комментарий, Лукас. Я не знаю, за что тебя Хворен скинул в тайм-аут. Или может он тебе... Может он заслуженно скинул тебя в тайм-аут. Просто мое вино меня настолько расслабило, что мне кажется, это смешный комментарий. Мне кажется, это очень смешно. Или... О, я знаю, Хворен просто white knighted его. Просто white knighted Митча, поэтому... Прости, бро. Прости. Mira, if you had a fringe. What's a fringe?
Like, yeah, I think you might call them bangs. People call them bangs.
Oh, like short hairs?
Like the hair in the front of your, like on your forehead. Like, yeah.
Oh. Do you hear that? So there's a dude in the chat who said, if I had a fringe, which you said is bangs, I would be a 10. If you saw me with bangs, which by the way, I tried at some point. Okay, I really like Natalie Imbruglia. You should know who that is, right, Fonz? She's British.
Yeah, no, she's Australian, but yeah, I know who she is.
Oh, I'm sorry. Is she really Australian? I was so sure she's British. But she's like a British singer slash actor. Like, she lives there, right?
Maybe. Yeah, she's well known here.
Okay. So, I used to think she's really cute. Remember when she started singing, like, all of those... Can I turn the songs on, or are you guys gonna say that I'm cheesy? Can I play a few songs by her? So, and I cut my bangs.
Oh, I think there's someone here.
I cut my bangs because I wanted to be like her, and that was not a pretty sight, chat. I did not go up the scale, I went down the scale. Because my face is so round, that it made it even rounder. If anything, I should like go like this, so my face looks skinnier. Wait, no, don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die. I'm so far.
I'm dead. So
come
dead.
On, bro. Come on, bro. I can make it. Hang on. I see him! No. Wrong gun! Switch!
He's run past me. He doesn't know where I am.
I know! And I'm like... My character just slowed down. Where is he? Merry Christmas to you too, Max. Merry Christmas. Wait, they say Natalie Imbruglia is British. Wait, she's not? Is she British or is she not? I tried. There are two of them, chat. It was hard. Okay, it was hard. I had to rush to save them. It was hard. Okay. I tried. Merry Christmas. So, those of you who don't know, I know it would be cheesy, but this is where Mira drinks wine and sings, although she has no voice whatsoever. Wait, there are a few songs we can do. Well, everyone remembers this one, right? I think this one's her most popular one. Definitely most popular one. Get a fringe. No. Chat, you understand? Me with fringe, it's gonna be like... I'm gonna have like super round, weird face. This doesn't look good. Like, imagine me. Okay, look. It's gonna be like... Chat, just trust me. It's gonna be ugly as fuck, okay? You're not gonna like what you're asking for. It's not gonna be pretty. Water? Water treatment?
Whatever you want, Mira. There's gonna be a lot of people there, though. A lot.
You think so? Because it's on the way? Alright, let's go.
It's on the way and it's a popular spot.
Let's go here.
Okay.
Turn blonde. I don't know if you see my... I'm pretty tan, so I feel like tan blonde look weird. My skin naturally is tan, so it will look kind of strange. You know what I mean, Chad? Mira plays, is she playing Cuphead? How did you know, Chad? Nobody's in here. That's nice. Look how many neighbors are on the left.
Yeah, no, loads of people have gone to that military. Like, yeah. So.
I love that place, huh?
Depending on the circle, we might be able to just, like, wait for people to run past and kill. My inspiration has run dry. That's what's going on. Nothing's right, I'm torn. I'm all out of faith. This is how I feel. I'm cold and I am ashamed. Someone there, Mira. I've not got a gun.
Oh, that's you?
There's someone here and I've not got a gun at all.
Wait, where are they?
They're like 140 up the hill a little bit, just like a couple of houses down.
Run this way,
let me try and get into this church from the back way. I need to get a gun.
You understand how help seeing this? No, it's just the song, Chat. You understand? I was like a teenager growing up to these songs. It's like they raise emotions in me, okay? It's a very emotional song. I'm good though. Thank you. Garen, but I'm good. Let's hide. You and me, Chat. Me.
That someone's already been in there, Made him, don't.
What?
Someone's already been in there.
That's a sad song. Okay, wait, let me switch this song. I don't listen to sad songs. Chat, what do you want to listen to? Okay, sorry chat, you're gonna have to listen to some girly songs. Counting down the days, smoke. Oh my god, that brings me back to my teenage years. It's so... Okay, chat. Prepare yourselves. You have to listen to some girly songs, okay? This is so Mexico. I kid you not, I've been to a church just like this in Mexico City. 90 songs feels good, man. Carly Rae. I don't know who that is. Don Howard James Bay. Sorry. I didn't mean to yell. I got shot. There's a guy. He's finishing me. Okay, I'm outie. But it's fine. He's
feels
sure
bad, man.
No, don't exit though. Play it out, okay? I'm gonna show him a song. Chat, I'm gonna show you a song. Oh, I'm on game capture. Give me a sec. This one is to you, to a chat. Cause you're my favorite. Oh, I turned off on the most. Okay, that was a good. I'm sorry, I turned off. He got him. He got two! Popped him! Good job, Fonz. You gotta heal up though.